Good morning and thank you for viewing my painting of Billie the Staffie. Starting with the background as always. I chose to do a complementary colour scheme for the background. Then I added an eye and the ear and worked from left to right. I'm right-handed, so that way I didn't smudge it everywhere, which is quite easy to do. Now I do use a piece of greasy paper when I'm working over the top of something I've already painted. As you can see in this one. It's always great when I put in the second eye and looking at me while I'm painting. She's such a cute little dog. And the shadows and the highlights on black are quite difficult to do, but I enjoy a good challenge. Thank you.